Come on.
You want to do Thai dancing?
No.
Why is she asking the men? I would have gotten up and danced.
What happened to the Australian spirit?
Oh, well.
They drank it.
There's a whole thing is, John in Australia, try. When you're young, you go to the dance system and go. You dance and you meet a girl, you marry her, you never dance again. You want to?
What are you going to dance like that?
You just have to follow the arm. The boys from the bush
do a bit of line dancing.
Rock my brain to think of the name of the author of the book.
I don't embarrass myself.
Do a Google on Holocaust. Then you come up with the author. That's how I bloody get by with Google. Without Google, I'd be so bloody lost.
It's pretty good, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh, I've got the, you know, the pig and the monk on YouTube. You know when they, well, you know when we were at the homestay, when they got on about the pig coming around last year, I googled monk, pig, Thailand.
And you got it.
And the video came up with the pig. I'll be doing a lot of googling when I get back. Bloody gorgeous, those girls.
It'll be alright.
Hooray! Bravo! More!
They,
bravo!
Terry, they want you to go. They said they want the handsome.
I'd go up and dance.
They want the handsomest bloke in Asia to go and dance.
I said to my son the other day on the Skype, I said, guess what? He says, what? I said, we've got a retired major from the SAS. He says, really?
Tell you how you can give your son a heart attack.
Oh.
Say, so I got married in Thailand and I'm
bringing it home. He would need, he would need the diarrhea stuff.
Neil's organised our group photographs with the girls.
Oh, really? Is that for this?